Right. Let's see what kind of security he's got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. Those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Webs won't reach. Yeah, this'll work. sticky and conductive. This is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. One more. Can't believe how well this is working. Finn, you here? Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Exhibit was down that hall. Underground cache. Finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
I want to see our project while we're still young.
Welcome to the Oscorp Science Center, where tomorrow's innovation.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Since the mid-20th century, scientists have envisioned human habitation beneath the sea.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
This dive suit is one of the first developed in the early 18th.
Think they'll let me try it on?
I would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look.
Do you have
first.
Tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right.
But see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean change its shape?
Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a that's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see. Need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate that.
Jim, your car's smart.
It would overload our central pack.
We should look around for an energy display.
We integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think
I
you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Door. Absolutely.
I'll supply the car.
I think that's the thing. We gotta just make sure they get on.
I think you're right. The solar energy display probably has something we can use.
Look, solar mirrors, and sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Need something else. No, not quite. That worked!
We did it!
Come on, our project awaits. awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head up there.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
You ready to go?
Not yet.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Can't stand
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem. Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor.